Hey guys, it's Carly hanging out with two of our sport class riders, Leo and Hunter Patinode. I want to talk about first where you guys are from, because it is a haul for you guys to come to these races.
Yeah, we're from Heartland, Vermont. It's a 22-hour drive.
That is far. And not only are you guys driving far, it's a commitment because you're also in school and working. So talk about what it's like to have this kind of a commitment when you're doing all sorts of other things.
I get all my schoolwork done before I leave because I always talk to teachers, so I get most of my work done and I keep my grades up and they let me go, so.
We like knowing that you're keeping your grades up. And talk about what it's like to train during all of that as well and what you do for training.
We just do a lot of cardio, rowing and on the bike and stuff, and push-ups, sit-ups, pull-ups, just stuff to keep your muscles active and, stay loose, just stretches and, yeah.
You have to stay competitive because this sport class this year is extremely competitive. Talk about the sport class this year.
Yeah, there's a lot of fast guys. Anybody that really is out there can win. I mean, there's so many guys that are fast this year, and I'm just doing my best trying to stay up there with them. And it's been fun so far, and I just hope the season keeps going good.
And Leo and Hunter, you guys are brothers. What is it like to race with your brother?
It's good, I guess.